Teresa Giudice and Joe Giudice are spreading some holiday cheer with their recent reunion. The former spouses got together with their four girls and Teresa's husband Louie Ruelas for dinner this week. Joe later shared photos from the get-together on his Instagram story Friday. The holiday dinner, which was filmed by Milania Giudice and reshared to Joe's story, included a bustling table filled with more than a dozen people. Joe was seated next to Milania and across from Louie and Teresa.